A periodontist is a dentist who has gone on to specialize in the treatment of gum disease. In the same way as an orthodontist or an endodontist is a further specialization of a general dental degree. As a periodontist, you are fully trained to be able to diagnose all forms of periodontal disease and to manage cases accordingly. A hygienist is also highly skilled to treat people with gum disease, but they are not a dentist and often work under the supervision of a dentist or a periodontist.